Hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen.
Hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen. Today I will show you.
For curry, take 1 cup of yogurt, 1 teaspoon of butter or ghee, 1 tablespoon of chickpea flour, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon sugar. It is option. If you want to add, you can add it. Take less than 1 teaspoon of salt or as per your taste. Take dry curry leaf, or you can take a curry leaf. This is 2 to 3 pinch. Take 2 to 3 pinch of ginger powder, 2 pinch of asafoetida. Take bay leaf, 1 red chili, cinnamon stick, cardamom 1, and 2 cloves. And now add butter. Add cumin seeds. Now add red chili, cloves, cinnamon stick, bay leaf, and this. In 1 cup of yogurt, add 2 cups of water and mix it well, and add this chickpea flour and all other ingredients. Mix it well and then add to curry. See, our curry is ready. And I add cilantro and mix it well. And now garnish with mint leaf and serve it. You can serve with rice or pulao. This pulao with curry which we prepared.
Thank you very much for watching this video, and have a good taste.